Hi, today we will discuss what HR analytics is and how it can help in managing human resources. So stay tuned. Now, before we outline the importance and value HR analytics can add to organizations, let's first define what HR analytics is. Human resource analytics is a data-driven approach to managing people at work. HR analytics, also known as people analytics, workforce analytics, or talent analytics, is about analyzing people data to answer critical questions about your organization. Some example questions include, how high is your annual employee turnover? How much of your employee turnover is regretted loss? Do you know which employees will be the most likely to leave your company within the next 12 months? All these questions can only be answered using data. Now, most HR professionals can easily answer the first question concerning the annual turnover rate. But answering the second question about which part of the turnover is regretted loss becomes more difficult. To answer this second question, you would need to combine two different data sources, your human resources information system, HRIS, and your performance management system. To answer the third question regarding which employees are most likely to quit, you would need even more data and more extensive analysis as well. Currently, even though HR departments have a tradition of collecting vast amounts of HR data, unfortunately, these data often remain largely unused. However, as soon as organizations start to analyze these data, they are now engaged in HR analytics. So, in other words, HR analytics is a data-driven approach towards human resources management. Now that we've defined HR analytics, the question that we'll answer next is, how does it help human resource management? Just like marketing analytics has revolutionized the field of marketing, HR analytics is changing the way people are managed in a significant way. First of all, by using people analytics, you don't have to rely on gut feeling anymore. Analytics enables HR professionals to make data-driven decisions and helps them test the effectiveness of HR policies and interventions. In short, HR analytics allows you to make better decisions using data, create a business case for HR interventions, test the effectiveness of these interventions, move from an operational partner to a tactical or even strategic partner. You see, today, the vast majority of HR departments focus on simply reporting employee data, but this alone just doesn't suffice anymore in today's data-driven economy. Mere record keeping is most often insufficient to add strategic value. A prominent American businesswoman and political figure, Carly Fiorina, once said, "The goal is to turn data into information and information into insight." This directly applies to HR. Turning data into insight enables HR to become more involved in decision-making on a strategic level. And in doing so, it adds value to your organization by enhancing its efficiency and effectiveness. Now, if you are interested in more details concerning the way in which HR analytics can help you leverage data in a way that can enhance your career and the efficiency of your organization, remember to check out the links in our description and make sure to stay up to date with our Learning Bites by subscribing to our channels. Also, if you like this video, make sure you like and share it, and I'll see you soon in our next Learning Bite.